But the point to make with it is he started off on British TV in Spooks. That's very
another classic series.
What age is he? Where is he? Let's have a look.
He's 44.
Yeah, too old to start. Although he hasn't aged. 44. I just thought, Christ, that's knocking on a bit. Then I realised that's my age. Okay, fair enough.
Dave, oh my gosh, I didn't know. What's your secret?
We were just talking before we hit record that Becca can't believe any landmark date or like anniversary or anything. So whatever it is, whether it's episode 5. Or it's my birthday. She's like stunned every time.
I'm permanently surprised.
I mean, he is mocapped by somebody else in this film. It becomes sort of Toby Kebbell in the next.
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah.
Wasn't Toby Kebbell in Fan Four Stick? Fantastic Four, the yes. Josh Trank one.
Yes, yeah. He was Doctor Doom.
Yeah. Never mind it. Anyway. That went well.
And
it basically brings the plane, the helicopter down. It's hanging, and it's like, it visually, it's a little bit like when Lois Lane is hanging out with the helicopter on the top of the building in the first Superman film. It's kind of precariously
or like Bond.
Yeah, I was thinking about Bond.
Or For Your Eyes Only with Locke in the car. Yes.
Yeah.
Very like that visually.
And I think what you were saying earlier about Cobra being unhinged as well comes in here, where he's just very kind of gleefully happy to be able to do this.
And taking his time with it as well as he's pushing. It's not just a swift kick, it's like he just puts his foot on it and just starts slowly pushing it off.
Yeah,
doesn't quip as much as Roger Moore though, does he? you don't get bottoms up or anything from him.
He had no head for heights.
He doesn't turn down a teenager for sex or anything.
He raises his eyebrow above his milky eye.